Hey everybody, welcome back. After pulling out the grass and weed from your garden area, you can use that same stuff again for your garden, instead of throwing it out in the garbage. Once everything is clean, use whatever you pulled out earlier to put back under your plants. This will keep the soil from drying out too fast from the sunlight during the summer.